feud, so far, ang nakaka-score pa lang ay ang Knowledge Ninjas with 79 points. Kaya eto na. Eto na yung chance yung humabol Genius Squad. Rafael, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's go, Rafael. Let's go, Phoebe. Let's play round two. Okay, top six answers are on the board. What must a person do to become rich? Go! Phoebe!
Work.
Work. Phoebe, when you grow up, what do you want to become?
A lawyer.
Lawyer, oh, a lawyer. Sabi ni Phoebe, mag-work. Boom! Pass or play, Phoebe?
Play.
Okay, Rafael, go back to your team first. Let's go, Phoebe. Let's play round two at Team Knowledge Ninjas. Stellar, what must a person do to become rich?
Mag-ipon.
Mag-ipon. Galing talaga tulo ni Mami. Nandyan ba ang mag-ipon? Bruce, anong dapat gawin para yumama ng isang tao? What must a person do to become rich, Bruce?
Create content.
Create content? Wow! Si Daddy Eric nagko-content. Di ba? Nandyan ba? Create content. Oh. Yeah. Kaylee, what must a person do para siya ay yumaman?
Mag-invest.
Mag-invest. Siyempre, turo ni Daddy. Sali, Mami. Nandyan ba ang mag-invest? Back to you, Phoebe. What must a person do to become rich?
Sell.
Sell stuff.
Sell stuff. Magbenta. Survey says, wala. Okay. Time to huddle. Stellar, back to you. What must a person do to become rich?
Act.
Like acting?
Like a movie, yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Do you want to also act someday? No.
I want to be a professional dancer.
A dancer. There you go, Stellar. Okay, nandyan ba ang pag-a-act? Wala. All right, Genius Squad, this is your chance. Princess, what must a person do to become rich?
Study.
Study. Elena, what do you think?
Finish school.
Study, Len. Finish school. Rafael, what do you think?
Get a diploma.
Same. Now, Tasha, same din ba ang sagot mo? Anong dapat gawin? What must a person do to become rich to get this round?
Finish school.
Finish school.
Meron yan.
Sabi po nila, magtapos ang pag-aaral. Tama po ba yan, survey? Let's see. Ano ba yung hindi natin nahulaan, everybody? Number six, please, number six. Mag-pray. Mag-pray lang. Number four. Magsipag. Anyway, the game gets more exciting dahil pareho na pong nakakascore ang ating two Philippines. The Genius Squad now has 81 points. The Knowledge Ninjas naman, may 7.